Hey everyone, today we're diving into the latest release of Kali Linux version 2023.4. This update brings a slew of new features, improvements and some exciting community contribution that you won't want to miss. Stick around as we take a closer look at what's new and improved in Kali Linux. Let's start by exploring the desktop experience in Kali Linux 2023.4. The integration of GNOME 45 brings a range of enhancements, from full height sidebars in application to speed improvements in Nautilus, the file manager. While some updates are still pending, such as Nautilus improvements, the overall look and feel have been refreshed, with updated theme and shell updates, including a new workspace indicator. Behind the scenes, Kali Linux has undergone significant infrastructure changes. One standout update is the migration to MirrorBits, a service responsible for redirecting users' requests to the nearest mirrors. This shift marks a move away from the older MirrorBrain, offering a more modern and robust solution. Despite changes in adapting MirrorBits to Kali's vast file distribution needs, the transition has been successful, showcasing the software adaptability. From the addition of enumeration tools like Enum for Linux to post-exploitation frameworks like Havok, the update introduces various tools catering to different cybersecurity needs. What's more exciting is the community contribution that have made their way into Kali, including Heymail, Pass Detective and Snoint, highlighting the collaborative spirit of the Kali community. Apart from the flashy new features, several internal updates have been implemented. Changes in the newsletter provider, addressing issue with VMware and KDE inside virtual machines, and the addition of support for Qt6 demonstrate the team's commitment to refine the user experience. Kali NetHunter continues to evolve, showcasing its versatility with examples like Doom running on NetHunter Twitch Pro 3 and insight into porting NetHunter to unsupported devices. The ARM updates primarily focus on Raspberry Pi enhancements, refining the user experience and expanding tool availability. Additionally, the Kali website and documentation have seen several updates and additions, providing users with more comprehensive resources and information. That wraps up our dive into Kali Linux 2023.4. This release brings a plethora of new tools, updates and community contributions, making it a significant milestone for cybersecurity enthusiasts and professionals alike. Whether you're into cybersecurity or simply exploring the world of Linux, Kali Linux 2023.4 has something to offer. Be sure to check it out and stay tuned for more exciting updates from the Kali Linux community.